play your current greeting, press 1. Your current greeting is...
Hello, you missed me. I'm on the phone or something, or maybe I'm at work, or maybe I'm taking a shit and I don't feel like answering, but I've got a wicked cold and my cold somehow turned me British, so I don't know what happened, but it's something like that, and call me back later.
To keep this greeting, press 1. Personal greeting not changed. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. To send a message, press 2. You have 23 new voice messages and 1 saved message.
You British motherfucker. We should go running when you get home. I have your skateboard at my apartment. I'm holding it ransom.
New message.
Hey, Mikey Boo. It's your mommy.
New message.
Mikey, it's Sean. I was just calling you back. Give me a call. Later.
New message.
Yo, it's Nick out. Call me back. Bye.
New message.
Yeah, hey, Mike, this is Tripp. You already looked on your phone, and you saw that I called, and you saw that I left a message. I've got nothing to say. Just want to leave one of those bullshit messages that people leave, and they're like, hey, call me back. Even though you knew that I called, and you probably were going to call me back, or maybe not, but this is the message that's just like, hey, call me back.
New message.
Surf, surf, surf. You want to go surfing? When you coming home? Surf. Surfing, surf.
New message.
What are you doing in Vegas? Then you better be behaving yourself.
New message.
This is the Fraud Early Warning Department for City MasterCard, calling for Michael Jewell. For your protection, it is very important that we speak with you about the...
New message.
Are you going through a damn midlife crisis or something? I want you to call me and explain all this shit. And I mean it.
New message.
I got my shotgun. Let's go surfing.
New message.
You really need to change your answering thing here. You sound stupid. Anyway, Mom said that you sold all your furniture.
Are you fucking retard?
Retard. New message.
Mike, I need to borrow your scooter for a race this weekend. Mine's not working for some god unknown reason.
New message.
That's so funny that you said that you might be taking a shit, because guess what?
Ready for your first comic tonight, huh?
Yeah!
All right, coming up right now, this guy is comes all the way down from Hollywood, performs all over. Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Jewell.
I need to get rid of my cell phone. I really do. Either that or I need new family and friends. Nobody knows how to leave me a voicemail.